We're out sussing out the new venue for Geco LARP, and we're in a giant pine forest, and it's awesome. Trying to walk through here with a lantern is going to be interesting.
Well, it's going to be just like, you know, it would have been back in the day with a lantern.
Yeah. So we're just, yes, walking around. It's really awesome. Main town is back behind where we are, but some of us are hoping to build our warband camps out here. Maybe grab a few of the trees and maneuver the branches to build little forts. Yeah, pretty excited. I found fairy circles. They're trying to tell me they're shrooms, but I know what they really are. I know that these are the mushrooms that will take me away to the fairy kingdom. I will wait here for the fairy queen to get me. That's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun times. Michael, what do you think of the new venue?
It's so cool.
Yeah.
Only the pine forest though, everything else kind of
cool. Yeah. There'd be dragons.
Yeah.
There's no dragons? That's...
Don't listen to the STs, there's always dragons.
No dragons!
There's always dragons.
No dragons.
So classy. You've got it.
Are you recording this one as well?
Mm-hmm.
Nice, okay.
You everyone see that video? Oh.
Did you see the whole... Just... Wobble, 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 wobble.
Gotcha!
Be fully matured.
They have outhouses here, and there's probably lots of spiders. Okay, so that was the new venue. I was really excited to go check it out, and yeah, and made me really hyped for the next game, which is on August 14th for anyone who wanted to join us. Yeah, time to get moving on my armor and finishing that up. And in the meantime, I will pat Suki. So yes, thank you for watching, and yeah, see you next time.